Let me show the ozone generator interface. Now press the power on button 3 seconds. Now we enter the main menu. On the top of left is data and time. Here shows the battery. The temperature and humidity are shown in real time. Here is ozone concentration value and the unit. The maximum limit concentration value is 5 and the minimum limited concentration value is 0. The record function and the alarm function are closed. When we press the enter button, we can see the operation icon on the top of the screen, and there are 1 minute countdown. Press enter button again. Stop measurement. If we want to enter the menu interface, just long press the enter button 3 seconds.